once again on the sidelines. Penalty flags. Boy, tempers are just flaring down there. And you see Bronco Mendenhall out on the field on the BYU side, keeping any players from heading over toward the Aggie bench.
Well, look at those big guys there. Freeman, Oswald, the offensive line, Reynolds. All those guys over there, because Bobby Pino was one guy amongst 40 Utah State Aggies. The first guys to get over there, the offensive line. So I'll tell you what, he's trying to help protect each other, and they're trying to, you know, stop the fight. But you got to feel the frustration out of Utah State. Everything's going wrong for them, and all year long. Here it is, just a little off tackle lead. There, someone punches him in the helmet, so the BYU line comes to his defense. And you've got guys like Oswald, who's 6'8", about 300-something pounds, and Reynolds is about 300-something pounds, Bakapuna is about 200-something pounds, and these are big guys, so, you know, it's just a frustration part on my behalf of the Aggies there.